In this video, we will learn how to prove the trigonometric identity inverse of tangent of x plus inverse of cotangent of x is equal to half of pi. It can also be said as to prove arctangent of x plus arccotangent of x is equal to half of pi, as inverse of tangent is also known as arctangent and inverse of cotangent is also known as arccotangent. To prove the identity, let us assume arctangent of x is equal to y. As tangent is the inverse of arctangent, so x is equal to tangent of y. As we know, the trigonometric identity tangent of y is equal to cotangent of half of pi minus y. The video explaining how to derive this identity is appearing in the upper right corner. Also, the URL address of the video has been mentioned in the description section. So, x is equal to cotangent of half of pi minus y. As arccotangent is inverse function of cotangent, so arccotangent of x is equal to half of pi minus y. We had assumed y is equal to arctangent of x. So, arccotangent of x is equal to half of pi minus arctangent of x. Taking minus arctangent of x to the left side of the equation gives us arctangent of x plus arccotangent of x is equal to half of pi. So, the identity is proved. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video or if you think I should make a video on any topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.